after a long 2 hour journey, we're now going to be going on this. Yeah! That boat ride was crazy, it's messed my hair up, look at my hair. But unfortunately my camera died halfway through the trip, but I managed to capture it on my phone, which is what I'm using now. So yeah, cue epic boat dolphin montage.
Yes.
Thing.
Dolphins jump.
I haven't had a shot of this beach yet, which is just beautiful. It's packed, that's how good it is. You've got the lovely pier over there. It's lovely here. This is like the softest sand I've ever been on. It's just, it falls apart under your feet. It's lovely. But yeah, we're just gonna chill for a bit. Probably not gonna vlog it. I just want to sit in the sun and enjoy it. And then we haven't got long left anyway, we've got about an hour and then we're back to the hotel. Don't know what we're going to do for the evening, but we'll see what happens. Well, that's it for America. Now back in our room. I'm now editing up what you just saw.
And that'll be it. That's the America day over. I've enjoyed it though, massively. I wish I stayed longer now. Go to Disney and stuff like that, but maybe next time, eh, Adam?
Yeah, maybe next time.
Yeah. So, back in shitty old England tomorrow. Nah, it's not too bad. Anyway, see you later.